for the Dutton Herald and with lots of music, videos, and extras.